This is Up to the Minute Health from Lewis Gale Regional Health System.
It's one of the most common surgeries performed on women of childbearing age. We're talking about a total hysterectomy. While this is major surgery, doctors are now using a minimally invasive technique that drastically cuts the recovery time. Dr. Melanie Altizer explains.
This procedure is called total laparoscopic hysterectomy, which involves removing the uterus and cervix laparoscopically through small incisions. This is a huge benefit for patients because it cuts down on their recovery time, it cuts down on cost. With a traditional abdominal or vaginal approach, you're looking at a 6 to 8 week recovery period. Now with the new minimally invasive laparoscopic approach, that has been cut to a 2 week recovery time.
For more information about the total laparoscopic hysterectomy, call 1-877-2-HCA-DOCS. I'm Joy Sutton with Lewis Gale Regional Health System.